Civil authorities have issued a child abduction emergency for Sacramento, CA, and Sorrento, CA. An AMBER alert is being issued by the California Highway Patrol on behalf of the VALLEJO Police Department on July 18, 2023, at 7:45 p.m. Manuel Castaneda was abducted from VALLEJO, California. Manuel Castaneda is a 7-year-old Hispanic male. Second victim, Miguel Castaneda, is a 5-year-old Hispanic man. Miguel Castaneda is believed to be repainted pictures, black basketball shorts and black shoes. Third victim, Francisco Castaneda, is a 4-year-old Hispanic male. Francisco Castaneda is believed to be repainted. The suspect, Castaneda, is a 34 years old, Hispanic male, standing 5 feet 11 inches tall, weighing 230 pounds. The suspect was a vertical wide Ford Mustang with a black tie, with California license plate number 7ZKL946. If seen, call 911.
But she did not say whether she'll put the trial...